This is a look at the genuine Gerber 91-280 strainer screw. As you can see, it is a genuine Gerber replacement part. You can see a flathead screwdriver can be used to tighten or loosen, replace the screw. The threads are down here, and this holds the strainer into the drain. Get a few measurements here. A little more than a quarter inch right there. Overall, it's about 1¾ inches long. The thread portion is about a half inch. And once again, this is the genuine Gerber 91-280 strainer screw.